Well, look at that, ladies and gentlemen. It's my holiday guest, David Bowie.
No, Bing, it's Steve Landisberg.
Steve Landisberg. Well, I guess you make hay when the sun shines. Mr. Landisberg, if you care to join me on a holiday offering, maybe you know the little drummer boy.
Come, they told me, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. A newborn king to see, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum.
So fresh fruits become strictly survival fare, pa-pum-pum.
What?
Use a fresh berry substitute. Poisonous, resinous juniper. Stomach upsets.
Can it be?
Pum. A newborn king. Long and tiny glands on back, pum pum pum. Except non-resinous fruits are superior, pum pum pum. Same as for juniper trees, a tiny
bit. Beyond.
You know, Steve, I gotta tell you, it's so good to have friends around for the holidays and to talk about edible wild plants and what they might do to you. Holiday season.
A newborn king to see, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. I've got some PVC, pa-rum-pum-pum-pum. Young flower stalks are tough, so peel off the rind. Eat raw or cooked and roast. Coffee substitutes separate from seeds.
He's on earth. Can it be?
Pum 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 pum. Drain the pulp, boiling paste. Finish your oven pie. It's pulpy.
Well, that's about all the time we got, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to thank my musical guest, Steve Landisberg, for stopping by on the holiday seasons and talking about edible plants with me. I think we've let this run about as far as it can go. Thanks, Steve.
Happy holidays, ladies and gentlemen.